diving equipment, in the basic equipment, we find the fins that allow the diver to move underwater. In the basic equipment, we find the fins which allow the diver to move underwater. To stay on the surface but also to balance himself in the water. The mask which allows to see underwater and to have better visibility, as well as the snorkel to breathe on the surface. What equipment for diving? If you start scuba diving, we recommend that you buy the equipment in this order. If you cannot buy everything at once: 1. Mask and snorkel. 2. Dive computer. 3. Regulator. 4. Combination. 5. Stabilizer vest. 6. Fins. How to equip yourself for scuba diving. Basic equipment for diving. How to choose it. Which diving mask to choose. Invest in suitable fins. The tuba. A crucial choice. The diving suit. Essential equipment for seasoned divers. Do not neglect the choice of stabilizing vest and diving regulator. How to maintain your diving equipment. The most effective technique for maintaining your equipment is the careful individual rinsing of it. The cleaning must be carried out without chemicals, with clear pressurized water. Use the water jet or your shower head to remove the salt or chlorine present on your equipment. Which dive computer to start with? Dive computer. Our 6 favorite models: Cressy Leonardo. The entry-level dive computer. Cressy Giotto. A safe bet for scuba diving enthusiasts. Suunto Dive D5. The high-end dive computer. ScubaPro Galileo computer. The most advanced dive computer. What equipment allows the diver to stay underwater for a long time? The diving suit or the shorty, for warm waters, which have a role of thermal protection and which thus allow a diver to stay a longer time underwater without feeling the cold. How to choose a scuba tank. For children's dives, the air volume of the bottles is 4 to 10 L. For classic dives, we equip ourselves, most of the time, with a 12 to 15 L bottle. Finally, for technical dives, opt for a bottle of 18 L or more. How to scuba dive. The diving regulator is an object that serves to return the air that comes out of the cylinders to the same pressure as that experienced by the diver. Thus, the diver will be able to breathe the air because it will be at the same pressure as that undergone by the lungs. One bottle can hold up to 300 bars. How to prepare for a dive. A block must be reinflated to at least 200 bars. Check if your faucet has a DIN system or a yoke system. This determines the connection of your regulator. Put on your stabilization vest. Position yourself in front of your bottle, that is to say on the side of the air outlet. How to learn to scuba dive. Some essential safety rules for a good start: always go diving in an approved organization and with an instructor. Always dive at least in pairs. Do not take the plane within 24 hours of your last dive. Do not free dive after a dive. How to maintain your stab. You do not have to use disinfectant for the stab. But a good shower or soaking in a suitable product is necessary. Remember to empty the water inside the BC, through the purges rather than the inflator. How to disinfect the diving regulator. Washing in soapy water with mechanical brushing using a sponge, rinsing with fresh water using a jet of water as far as possible. Disinfection by immersion in a tank containing the biocide solution. Rinsing with fresh water imperative before any new use. How to maintain a wetsuit. Maintain your wetsuit small one. Dry it away from the sun, UVs, to prevent it from wilting and discoloring too much. Small 2. Don't be afraid to rinse it thoroughly, inside and outside, with fresh water after each session, even if you return to the water in a few hours. How to choose a diving regulator. For dives more than 20 meters deep, use a compensated piston regulator. Depending on your practice, You can also adapt systems such as anti-freezing for cold water or the Venturi, or Vortex, to facilitate inspiration when you are at a great depth. How does a BC work? Your BC always has an inflator, more commonly called a direct system, which allows you to inflate, deflate your BC by being connected to your regulator. But it also has a so-called slow purge, because it is more precise.